When you take two celebrities, bear with me, take two celebrities chosen at random, combine them and make a hybrid celebrity, and have them read a celebrity fortune out of a cookie from China, it's a remarkable thing. I just wish we could do it. Oh, you know what? We can. Let's do it. All right, the first celebrity is Vincent Price, okay? And the second one will combine to create a hybrid. This will be very interesting. We'll do
Colonel Sanders. Well, the first we'll take Colonel Harlan Sanders, who's very well known. You know who he is, don't you?
Look into my eyes, and you'll want my hot honey chicken.
Well, that's the Colonel Honey Bear, but that's not the Colonel. The Colonel sounds more like this, on account of he was a man and not a bear. And if we combine him then with Vincent Price, we get a kind of an interesting combination, don't we, of people that are a little bit from Indiana and a little bit from, where was Vincent Price from? He seems so mid-Atlantic, like maybe he was born in Birmingham and moved to Hollywood, I don't know. Perpetual optimism is a force multiplier. Perpetual optimism is a force multiplier. I suppose what that means is that if you have an optimistic point of view, which you should have, that it multiplies your ability to manifest success. So keep a positive mental attitude and who knows what could happen. My face is stuck this way. Shut the camera off. See you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Tell your friends. It means a lot to me. And I love to bring you these impressions and fun things. It's one of my favorite things to do. Otherwise, I'd just be home talking to myself. Thanks a lot.